You what, mate? Next victim.
Like I said, I got everything, but to kill a guy with a fuel cell. It's normally their locusts or
1v1 me, bro.
Yeah.
Assault radio.
I figured get a linebacker and fill it up with streaks, and then just kind of hide. As soon as the dude picks it up, let the chase begin.
It's blazing hot here.
The jammer.
Reactor meltdown detected.
What's Jesus up to?
Oh, PPC sniper.
Ah.
Too much heat, you idiot. Reactor meltdown detected. It's blazing hot here. Reactor meltdown detected. Fight me, bro. Too much heat, you idiot.
Well, if you make a group, let me know.
It's blazing hot here.
I mean, I did get everything that I wanted. Mech bay, I can just buy that, but it'd be nice to get a free one, you know.
Yeah, that's why I'm not really too worried about it.
Yeah, I wanted the speakers, though. I don't care about the cockpit lights and all that. I didn't even look, see what the power supply things were. Hey, I saw a build for the assassin.
Hold locks for LRM.
You know, the left arm's always empty. So his right arm, he just put a gauze gun in there and piled it up with ammo. So he's just sitting there with his right side sticking out, gauzing people, and then when they'd come after him, he'd throw that left arm out and let them take the damage.
Fair warning, there's been a lot of lights and mediums out.
Oh geez, it's a bad guy.
Because of the event.
Next victim. Too much heat, you idiot. It's blazing hot here. One v one me, bro. Reactor meltdown detected. Too much heat, you idiot. UAV inbound. You taking the piss, mate. Next victim. Reactor meltdown detected. It's blazing hot here. too much heat, you idiot. Reactor meltdown detected. Press F to pay respects. Too much heat, you idiot.
Wow, I actually brawled with two ERPPCs.
Sweet!
Did 471, one killing blow, one solo kill, two KMDD, five components destroyed.